Hello everyone and welcome back to the Keep Productive YouTube channel. It is Francesco here. So today I'm doing something a little bit different. In front of me I have the new twist preview that Todoist shared on their channel. And it was streamed like 2 weeks ago. I totally missed it. The only thing I've seen of it is the thumbnail. And I just want to give you my thoughts as a twist user at Keep Productive just on what I think of the design and experience. Just take in, give you a reaction of my own thoughts of this new application. Let's take a look.
The cognizance of that being said, oh, it's so beautiful. New twist is looking great.
I instantly like the look of it and the feel. Reminds me of Superhuman, blended with like a little bit like Pitch, weirdly. To be fair, that's what really bothered me in the existing twist, is that when you're in the inbox, you just see everything, and it's a pain in the bum.
Bread from air, I'm gonna go in there, read what's going on, I can react, I can respond, whatever. When I'm done with this, I have this big, nice button that says mark done, and I can touch that.
That's a nice addition, done, just getting out of the way, sort of like clearing it. And I saw there was a keyboard shortcut, the E, looked quite good in terms of just being able to do that fast. Channels actually look a lot easier to manage. Maybe I've not been using channels very well, but I like this sort of like new look of sort of how it looks with the description and starting a new thread and who's in it. A lot easier to understand.
This typography is going to be improved quite a bit before launch. We're going to make it a really great reading experience, but already much more focused.
Yeah, actually saying that, one of the things that was a bit annoying in the last twist was the fact that you could see other threads at the same time, and it just sort of distracts you and disorientates you.
And easily accessible right there. You can see as I'm hovering over some of these things that we get this nice tooltip. I'm an effort into making twist mark thread.
I'm just going to skip the the elements of the keyboard shortcuts. That's pretty helpful, but I'm just...
Zero, we did it! Okay, I'm probably going to regret that because I did need to interact with those threads, but I think we'll get them back.
Ah, they didn't show the save function. They didn't show the save function. I was curious about how that worked because you can see at the top right-hand corner there's this save button, and I like the fact that you would be able to do that. I'm guessing it works in the same way as Starred worked in the previous twist. But overall opinions in this just general preview looks pretty interesting. They've made some huge refinements to the design and just a general ease of use. And that's always good news. I would almost love if they applied this similar concept to things like Todoist. That would be nice if they cleaned up Todoist and sort of put some more planning functions in it. That would be pretty cool. Anyway, folks, hopefully you enjoyed this short twist preview and some of my thoughts on it. Let us know what you think below. It'd be great to hear. Thank you very much.